What's up, everybody? We're back. Carnival Night Zone? Is that what it's called?
Nights into Dreams?
No. But this is Yoshi-1up and that's Yokijirou. And we're still playing Sonic 3 & Knuckles. Pa!
Boom.
I'll let them know what version, dude. Do you know which version we're playing?
Version on PC.
The PC, not that one we were talking about before, but yes. We're playing the Steam version.
The Steam version on...
Which is also a collection.
Yeah, it's like the Mega, or the Sega Genesis collection. Has like Chameleon the Kid, and Vector Man.
Oh yeah, Vector is awesome.
And, all those good games that no one played, because no one had a Sega.
A lot of people had Sega, dude.
Eh, no one remembers it.
No one remembers it, yeah. Oh, I have Super Sonic, forgot.
Oh. Now he's flaming.
He's flaming, you can get mushed there, that's not fun.
And I can just blow through his hand.
Eh, we'll see.
Oh boy, that was fast.
Yes,
oh,
it is.
Oh. Speedrunning.
Watch this.
Ooh.
Oh, that's a weird one.
That's tough.
I'm getting mushed, aren't I?
Probably. Don't go in there, let's feel it.
No, I'm jumping in there, dude.
Oh,
I want it.
Which one is
you got it? You gotta be careful, dude. I want some rings. Give me that ring. That is not a ring. That is more things to bounce on. I got the red, the black thing. And there's a ring. Shield. More ring. Bounce up. Bubble. Bounce.
I mean, this is kind of creative when you think about it.
It's really cool, man.
Like, I wonder who had the idea.
Get that last one.
It's like, hey, let's have him hit a candy machine and bounce.
It's fun! Just take notes on this game. Come on, Sega? Sonic Team? Whatever you guys are working on? Oh, I accidentally found that one. Now we have a buttload of rings.
When can you get hyper?
On the Sonic & Knuckles levels. Which is after Sonic 3.
I'm confused.
Oh, you don't understand it? When you do the lock-on technology, you start with the Sonic 3 levels, and then after you beat Robotnik, it brings you to, is it Mushroom Hill Zone?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Because I remember playing Mushroom Hill Zone, which is just Sonic and Knuckles, right? If you just put that in.
Yeah,
okay.
Because
I played that one a lot, too.
Okay.
That makes sense.
I want to be super here, so let me get hurt on purpose.
Because I remember that thing with the lumberjack.
This is the... Okay, God.
What?
This giant dildo thingy, so you hit it, and then he hurts himself. You basically don't really do much.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Actually, it's
pretty creative, yeah. You can stand on it, I think.
Yeah, you can.
And it's cool, because this level just slowly stops, and yeah. Or it just would have been falling forever. It's crazy. I want to see how they coded it. Yeah, there's the ground, but you would have been falling forever. It's so weird.
I mean, they were pretty creative with this game, right? Today. Oh. Oh! I want that one.
I want it. Wow.
Wow. You just stole the one. Whatever that shield thing is called from 2. I'm gonna look that up now.
It's just called... Isn't it just called... Let me guess. It's called a shield. The shield. This is called a water shield. Don't forget, gamers. It's not a bubble. It's not a bubble shield. Look at that speed. This part's weird. You gotta be... Oh wait, no, it's the next part. But yeah, doing that stuff. I think there's something to the left, but we're gonna skip that. Bounce? I love having the water thing here.
And you
it's so good. I want more rings. This one's a little tricky, but I got it. Ha! And there's... Wait, is there something up here? No, it's the next one. Bow, 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 bow. Boing, bow. This part, I remember Tails kept screwing it up for me back then, because he would make it all delayed.
Yeah. It looks like weird. I don't know.
I know. What is that?
It's like a tumor. Very gross tumor.
Is it like something from Half-Life? Oh yeah, there's something here. Oh, there. Watch this secret, dude. This one's pretty cool. Go left, and then yeah, we found a. Wait a minute. No. This sends you back. So watch this. So you go in here, and then you fall.
Where?
Which you don't need to, but I'm gonna do it. Wait, it's right here. My bad.
Oh,
no, I messed up! You saw it, though?
Yeah.
And it sucks because it sends you all the way back there. So now you gotta do that again. Yeah, it's fun. Hey, it's a carnival level, dude. What do you expect, man? No clowns except Robotnik. Get up there!
Slow!
It's called normal shield.
It's called normal shield? Hey, dude, grab the normal shield. So that the shield from Sonic 2 is called normal shield, everybody.
Or
now,
or barrier.
Now you know.
Or barrier shield. Normal shield. Kind of boring.
Normal shield?
Yeah.
In this game or that game?
One and two.
One and two. It's called a normal shield. What other shields were there?
That's it.
Okay.
These things are cool.
Yep, and I was one of those kids that was stuck on it forever. Don't explain. You never hold up and down on a thing in these games.
Strange.
But no, I was one of those people.
You sit there like,
I had to ask my friends, you know, it'd be like days till I figured it out. It was stupid. One of my friends beat the game and he's like, oh, I don't remember. How do you forget after finding out, though? Oh, I don't remember.
What?
He said that to me and I was like, oh, I don't know. I guess I'll just keep jumping. He's like, yeah, try jumping harder. Jumping harder.
Did you have to call him on the landline?
I walked to his house.
Oh, he had to walk to his house. Oh, hey. You can just beat him up right now. Or not.
Nah, he ain't watching this.
He just, like, turned off the lights or something? No.
But that guy was a big gamer. That's how I found out about all these Sonic games and stuff. That kid. He was a spoiled kid. I played all those games.
Did he have all the Ninja Turtles?
I want to get mushed. He had everything, dude. And that's where I played all my video games. It was crazy. Now he's a druggie.
Gamer privilege.
He's never gonna watch this. Yeah, right when I moved in 2000, they all turned into druggies. And I'm here not doing that. shooting up, not doing none of that. That's bad. Don't do that,
don't
gamers.
Don't do drugs.
Don't do drugs. It's not even worth it.
Play video games. If your mom or your dad or your girlfriend or your wife or your soon-to-be ex-wife or ex-husband or anything, really, or your cat or your dog, says all you do is play video games, be like, well, at least I'm not doing drugs.
Exactly.
So
just say no.
We're endorsing gaming, we're not endorsing drugs.
Keep them rings up, baby. Don't get mushed. You can get mushed.
Sonic says no. the Sonic says segments during
those are great.
They're kinda creepy.
Oh, some of them, yeah, dude.
Sonic's creepy. Like,
that's no good.
He's a strange little oh boy, Urkel.
Jaleel White.
Jaleel White. Yeah.
Jaleel.
That was weird. Did it, like, freeze for a second? I don't even know.
I glitched it out. Don't worry. Balance. We're just going through, baby. Get out of my face. This is the part where everyone was stuck. You can make it by jumping, but it's very, like, tight. Like, you probably won't make it. Don't even try, you know. But it feels like you could have done it. That's why everyone was doing it. I'm waiting.
You know what I never had was a Game Genie on this.
What the heck? Sometimes it doesn't make it. See? That happens sometimes. It's a weird... Ha. You didn't have what, say?
A Game Genie.
Game Genie?
Yeah.
For the game?
Do they have one for the Genesis? I'm sure they did.
Is it right? Just... Oh, it was left. Eh, it's great.
I mean, though, I remember the Game Shark.
Oh, it's left, right? Okay.
There we go.
Yeah. It was that one, not the other one.
Now it feels like you're going back. But you're not.
No. It's Carnival. I love to see the layout of this. This is awesome. Here we go. Boost, 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 boost.
Woo! So much momentum in it.
And here comes Knuckles.
Again, he's gonna drown. Did he just turn off lights like an idiot?
He warped you back up?
Oh.
But Sonic obviously looked like he jumped that way, but whatever.
Maybe he wanted to go.
And this is very easy with Super Sonic. That's why I kind of regret having Super Sonic right now. But whatever. It's part of the game. That's what you get for doing the cheats. It's not a cheat. It's part of the game. I'm going to act like I'm falling. I beat it, dude.
Oh.
I love that level, though.
That's cool. You have 19
that's my game, too. And look at this. Look how you proceed to the next level. Let's do it. Let's show them what we're going to do next time. Ready? One time I was stuck in here forever because it wouldn't shoot. I tried. There it goes.
Wouldn't shoot.
No. And I'll pause it here, but yeah. We'll start it off next time, guys. Yeah. Later. Hey,
What's up? This is Yoshi-1up. If you enjoyed this video, why not hit that subscribe block and check out our other channels? Let us know what you think in the comments down below, and we'll catch you guys next time. Later!